there's a lot of material within the building, and there's some very narrow aisleways and a lot of smoke and no light. And we can only get a crew of three down the aisle at any given time, so we're having to work in relays. We work a crew for a little bit, bring them out, bring another one in. It's just too fatiguing to work them any longer.